sacred writings contain preliminary reports by the prophet. On goes mind. Piece of fate from David, missing in history. His unique identity as son of God was shown through the Spirit when Jesus was raised from the dead, setting him apart as the Messiah. Both the generous gift to his life and the urgent task of passing on to others. We receive it by entering into the obedience of one. You are who you are through the gift and power of Jesus Christ. And I greet you now with all generosity of God our Father and our Master Jesus. Text from both the message and the King James version. pretended to know it all, but illiterate regarding life. They treat the glory of God and hold the whole world in his hands. For cheap figurines, you can buy at any roadside stand. So God said, in effect, if that's what you want, that's what you get. He wasn't wrong for living in a big tent. Filthy inside and out. And all this because they traded the true God. They made instead of the God who made them, the God who blessed, the God who blessed none. Oh yeah. Worse followed. Refusing to know God, they soon didn't know how to be human either. Women didn't know how to be women. Men didn't know how to be men.
Thank you. heaven and a new earth. And the first heaven and the first earth had passed away. Also, there was no more sea. Then I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a loud voice from heaven saying, Behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people. God himself will be with them and be their God. And God will wipe away every tear from their eyes. There shall be no more death, nor sorrow, nor crying. There shall be no more pain, for the former things have passed away. Then he who sat on the throne said, Behold, I make all things new. And he said to me, Write, for these words are true and faithful. And he said to me, It is done. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give of the fountain of the water of life freely to him who thirsts. He who overcomes shall inherit all things, and I will be his God. He shall be my son. But the cowardly, unbelieving, abominable, murderers, sexually immoral, sorcerers, idolaters, and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burns with fire and brimstone. Which is the second death.
attraction of outer space, in a cold and nameless grave, in the wasteland of your heart. Even may his word never begin. Look to the bloodless deepest scar, and tell us your damnation. Tunnels open in the grave nothing, as the sky turns red, red in his name. The beast has risen. Eat the beast, keep him in. In lecture, you will reborn. Bless thou we today this life of sin, in the passage of sorcery, a thousand times, a thousand voices, before Abraham was slain, from the ashes he returns. Hold on to your cross, the blackness that falls is coming to stay. Machines of torture, burned art, curses the soul of the pathetic fools, the softness of the mind that feeds, when the sunlight is never, bring down from the grave, feed the fire, surrender to the virgin born. We must go into the darkness abyss, running towards nothing. This funeral bell and the sacred sound, this temple stands eternally.
As the clocks of the living flesh turn backwards.